To come out and celebrate with the Happy Hands Daycare and that Black History Month, realizing that culturally, we are defined more than just 28 days. And we are Black 365 days a year. And we celebrate that. We teach pride to our children here. We're excited about it. We're excited about what Bishop Spade and Lady Spade are doing here with the children. So we welcome you here. We're excited. So we're going to now move forward our program. And we have some kings and queens here. So we're going to, and we're all kings and queens and princes and heirs of the Most High God. But we're going to ask our kings and queens if they would come in at this time. And if you would not, if you're not mind, and if you're able to, please stand. Precious Lord,
Now, if y'all know the song, y'all just hum a little bit of it. Oh, I can't hear you. Father God, in the name of Jesus, Lord, as we gather here today on this Black History Month celebration, we just come to say thank you. Oh, I can't hear you. Somebody needs to say thank you out here. Oh, as God woke you up this morning, you need to say thank you. Oh, as God brought you from a mighty long way, you need to say thank you. Oh, I can't hear you. Is anybody thankful out here today? Are you thankful for the Harriet Tubmans? Are you thankful for the Denmark Cousins? Are you thankful for the John Cochran? Somebody needs to say thank you. We're so thankful for courage. We're so thankful for peace. We're so thankful for joy. And as we gather here on this Black History Month celebration, we just say thank you. Oh, I can't hear you. Somebody needs to say thank you. Thank you for Bishop Smith. Thank you for First Lady Smith. Oh, come on, somebody. Thank you for those who are willing to stand in the gap and make a way out of no way. We're so thankful for this Black History Month. And God, there's somebody in need right now. They're in need of healing. They're in need of a blessing. They're in need of encouragement. We just pray, Father God, that you touch them right now. Touch their heart. Touch their mind. We're praying for our city. Somebody needs to clap their hands. We're praying for our city, that our city will be safe, that our city will be healed, that our water will be blessed. Come on, somebody. That's full of them. We're thankful for the Maya Angelou. We're thankful for the Percy Sutton. We're thankful for the Jesse Jacksons of the world. We are so thankful, but most of all, we're thankful for Jesus. Is anybody out there thankful for Jesus? Oh, I can't hear you. I can't hear you. I'm thankful. Oh, we're so thankful. My Lord, we ask that you bless this program. We ask that you bless all the politicians who show up today. We ask that you bless the speakers. We ask that you bless each and every one of us from the top of our heads to the bottom of our feet. And we'll continue to give you the praise. Somebody give them the praise. We'll continue to give you the glory. Somebody needs to give them the glory. Somebody needs to say thank you. In Jesus' name we pray.
Let our kids through. They're going to come straight up here.
Brother Kawain, can you find out where our children are and have them come in for here? Thank you. Teacher, Miss Shanika, so at this time, I'm going to ask Dr. Martin Luther King if he would come forward, please.
All right. Black King. All right, King.
I'm gonna have to.
Just stay over there.
We're very fortunate today we have with us one of the famous tennis players. Would you come forward back here?
I'm in the first class for the U.S. Open. I am Dr. Gibson.
We have Dominique Dawes with us today. Another Olympian.
I want a gold medal for international. I am Dominique Dawes. And I think Winnie Mandela showed up. This is Gail.
Yeah.